Excuse me, it is literally June.
Hey kids, gather around the totem pole, I got another treat for you.
With the time the school thought I was a terrorist. I live really close to the school, most of the time it's easy to walk. I saw a friend of mine walking to school and I was riding the bus. So, he goes and he's walking down and I pass him on the bus and I said, man, he's just so lonely. I'm gonna get off the bus. And I'm going to go and meet up with him because he's probably going to be walking at this point. Keep in mind, I have swim practice at 4 a.m. I carry a duffel bag with me and it usually has wet clothes in it. So that's something that I have to lug around all day. So I get off the bus, put my bags down, my duffel bag and my backpack, and I walk down the road. See that my friend's not there. Looks like he already got to school. Oh, shame. So when I get back to the school, I see Paul Blart waddling over to me, trying to reprimand me. And he takes my stuff and he puts me in his office and he searches my bags. And when he sticks his hand in my duffel bag, not only does he find a wet Speedo, but he finds no bomb. What do you mean bomb? Well, what the school saw was a kid running off the school bus, throwing his duffel bag at the school and then sprinting down the road. It was an accident. They thought I was a terrorist. I was not. It was an accident. We were talking about some really touchy subjects. The teacher, you know, he sees that one of these kids, we're gonna call him Hamthony. So Hamthony's sitting there, right? And Hamthony's like, oh yeah, let me go my little Chromebook. Hamthony, what are you doing? What are you looking up on your Chromebook? And he goes, I'm on Cornhub.
You're on what?
No, you don't understand. I'm on Cornhub. Not the famous counterpart that we all know and love. He's like, what do you mean? Show me right now. He shows him, and so he sees different categories. He sees baked corn, Indian corn, popped corn, raw corn, baby corn. And it was all another big misunderstanding. What does the giver do? He gives.
Somebody once told me the world was gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool, done with the figure and shape of an L on a forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. And you hear those don't stop coming and they don't stop coming and they don't stop coming. They don't stop coming and they don't stop coming. Stop, 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 stop